Aren't you glad you didn't go home early? I'm talking to some people this evening. You know, God has been so good. God has been so good and so amazing. You know, even through this whole pandemic, He still kept us. He kept us. That's why we're still here. And you know what, man? We have to be thankful and grateful unto God, because many, many people didn't get to make it to this day. But see, somebody say, thank you, Jesus, that you permitted us to be here one more day. See, yeah, we have to live our life like it's the last day. Why? Because we don't know about tomorrow. We're not promised tomorrow. We're not promised tomorrow. So, yes, we've got to. We have to be ready, prepared. You may be seated if you want. Thank you, Lord. Oh, Jesus. If you can sit down. Yeah. Aquí les va algo más, mira.
Thank you.
Yeah.